Daniel Bryan. Oh. Oh, he's got him here. He's got him here. Cesaro. And a clothesline. Turning Bryan inside out.
Took Daniel Bryan out of his boots. Here we go. This is it.
Going for the neutralizer. Antonio Cesaro. Daniel Bryan. Counter. Looking for the yes lock.
The strength of Cesaro. Look at this incredible counter.
And Bryan again. Daniel Bryan. Oh man! What a great move by Bryan! Now into the yes lock!
He's got
the ring! Cesaro's got nowhere to go and he's got a tap out!
Here is your winner by submission, Daniel Bryan!
Daniel Bryan bucking the odds again tonight. Knocking off Antonio Cesaro here on SmackDown.
Incredible win by Daniel Bryan. This young man is resilient.
There is Corporate Kane, who told Daniel Bryan earlier tonight that we're not friends, we never were friends.
Daniel's inviting him to come on down, and I believe Kane is about to oblige.
Oh, and from behind, it's Cesaro. And Antonio Cesaro going for the neutralizer on Daniel Bryan. Why is Kane out here? To conduct business again? The distraction.
It's his right to be out here, Michael. He's the director of operations of the WWE. If he wants to come out here, he should come out here. Maybe he wants to observe firsthand what's going on. He already apologized, Michael.
It's a personal vendetta.
Good grief. Well, Daniel Bryan went and made him angry. Daniel Bryan attacked him.
Come on, look at this now. Stop. This isn't a personal vendetta. What do you call that? That choke slam by Kane.
Kane lost his temper.
For what? Daniel Bryan did nothing to this man tonight.
Oh, yes, he did. What he said earlier.
Is Kane upset because Daniel Bryan beat Cesaro? Because Daniel Bryan beat Randy Orton?
Are you kidding me? He called Kane a sucker. You don't call Kane a sucker, but see what happens to you. You don't call somebody that's a corporate executive of a publicly traded company a sucker, but not expect ramifications, Michael.
What about this? Kane saying he was unprofessional. Putting his hands on Daniel Bryan as we take another look at what Daniel Bryan did to put Antonio Cesaro away. Cesaro would eventually tap out to the yes lock. Kane would come out, then Cesaro would blast Daniel Bryan from behind, deliver the neutralizer, and then Kane would come into the ring, and Kane would deliver a choke slam to Daniel Bryan. And I want somebody to explain to me how this is professional, how this isn't stopped, how Triple H isn't taking actions into his own hands and doing something about this.
I've explained
as director
it how many
of operations
times?
Of the company,
you
can't put your hands on an. You can't put your hands on a superstar.
Get off your ridiculous soapbox. That's an insubordinate employee that is in the ring right there. That little hairy troll.
If you are an officer of this company, you cannot put your hands on one of the superstars.
You
it can't happen.
Not without provocation, according to the rule book, Michael. Read it.